lot of times with mapping engines, you're kind of stuck using something that it's structured or it's sort of not flexible enough to allow you to do what you want it to do. Our mapping engine is sort of like a logical engine that evaluates certain conditions and then takes certain actions.
With Dawson, a leading environmental consultancy based in Hawaii of about 400 users, they came to us with a very manual process for onboarding users and assigning users to applications and signing user licenses to those applications when they configured them manually. We were able to map out their processes and leverage the OneLogin platform to automate the configuration of those users into OneLogin, as well as the assignment of licenses and roles into their downstream applications.
So when they first came to us, their users had a problem that they had to go through 4 or 5 different websites to log into various applications. They also had to manage credentials, usernames and passwords at each of these various applications. So using OneLogin, we were able to use various user attributes and our mappings to automatically assign those same applications to the users. And now the users can just simply log into OneLogin's portal and click a button to launch the application without entering a username or password.
Not only did IT benefit from the solution that we provided, but it dramatically improved the experience for end users.
So from the ground up, we built our mappings engine to kind of embody our philosophy of not locking you into what we believe is the best way of doing things, which allows you to create brand new rules, allows you to create mappings in the cloud that leverage the existing stuff, but only the pieces that you want to use.